could be an issue. Yeah, but it's a perfected SIVA offering. It ain't, it's not the 321, I think it's the 360. What's your percentage at right now to explore? About the same, actually. I wonder if it's counting for both of us. Is it 20 now? Yeah. I think it is counting for both of us. Yeah, explore is just killing enemies. The SIVA tech that we're getting is what's putting that percentage up, yeah. Alright, let's go to do Arcan's Forge, then we'll get a lot of SIVA stuff over there. SIVA techs. You already made space in your inventory, right? Alright, hopefully one will drop during this one then.
This is one way to make a fight. I've got a bad feeling about this. But what's new?
Hopefully it'll attract somebody to we've got incoming. Come join us. Guardian town.
The fallen are trying to tempt us.
All right, hammer should be coming up on the other side.
All right, hit him hard.
Nice. Ah, down.
You can end this. Keep pushing.
Watch your back. Nah, the boss should be opening up right now. Nice, another couple guys. Okay. the Dreg is like one of the hardest ones to kill because it keeps jumping. Oh, and I got a vest. Hold on, let me check that out. 365, are you kidding? It's the new armor set though for Arkham's Forge. Are they using it or no?
The splicers won't be happy about this.
I'm at 56% on the explorer plate, man.
The splicers view the offerings they make here as sacred. They won't be happy about this.
Yeah, check it out. I think maybe it does work synced together. Okay, so I gotta kill then. It's per kill. I guess like if you damage it, it counts as like it gives you the drop. So if you just shoot at least once on each thing, whenever whoever kills it, you'll get the credit for it.
Making a final push. Heads up, the Fallen are up to something.
All right, hammer's on the other side.
You can end this. Keep pushing.
We need one more forge, so hopefully they got some. Yeah, go ahead. Yo, Jehovah515, I would add you in here, but we actually need a warlock. The warlock got these seed and never came back, so. Right now, good thing this step, we don't need to be in a team. So we're just doing this part, and then we're gonna look for a warlock, but.